Abyssinius sets forth on an historic flight. He's returning to the country he ruled until the Italians overran it. At the frontier, the emperor, for the first time for 5 years, sets foot upon his own soil. He's accompanied by the crown prince, the Duke of Para, and warrior chief Ras Kassa. There follows a solemn ceremony as British officers, already firmly established in the occupied territory, receive the emperor and his party and accord the returned exiles an official welcome. The ceremony is of such significance that the crown prince himself makes a photographic record of it. And now the most dramatic scene of all, the breaking of the great green and gold flag of Ethiopia by His Majesty, who said, "I am entering Ethiopia with full confidence of assistance from the British government in order to crush our common enemy. Soon will Haile Selassie make good his promise to reinstate the white marble statue of the Lion of Judah in the square at Addis Ababa."